a hill a long time ago lived good King Crack in Old Crackle. King Crack likes to laugh and dance and sing, but today he is angry. What's wrong with the king?
The terrible dragon has got to go. But how can that happen? Does anyone know? My people are frightened and they are quite right. The dragon comes out of its cave every night.
It's eating our sheep and our goats, you know.
It's frightening everyone here in Crackle.
The dragon must die. There's no other way.
I need a brave man and I need him today. The man who can kill the terrible thing can marry my daughter and live like a king.
And so lots of men come near to the cave. They're all big and strong and all very brave.
A big bad dragon is walking around, scaring the people who live in our town. It's eating our goats and all of our sheep. It's scaring us all and no one can sleep. Who can face the dragon and go into its cave? Who can kill that awful thing? Who can be so brave? Our king is absent, someone must fight. The terrible dragon we need the red knight. Who can face the dragon and go into its cave? Who can kill that awful thing? Who can be so brave? Who can face the dragon and go into its cave? Who can kill that awful thing? Who can be so brave?
Day after day, the brave men appear.
I'll kill the dragon, I'll use my long spear.
But the dragon is clever and as it turns around, its terrible tail knocks him onto the ground.
Another brave man wants to please the king,
but the terrible dragon kills the man with its wing.
Another goes too near to the dragon's big head, but the dragon breathes fire and now the man's dead.
The brave men are frightened and no one goes back. Then Scuba, the shoemaker, goes to King Crack. He has an idea. He knows what to do.
I know how to kill the dragon for you. Just bring me some sulfur and needle and thread. I promise tomorrow the dragon will be dead. And bring me the skin of one of your sheep. There's no need to worry. You can go all to sleep.
And so, all through the night, he works on his plan, and everyone asks,
who is this young man?
He's putting the sulfur inside the sheep's skin.
What is he making? What a very strange thing.
Sulfur, sheep's skin, need a friend, and by tomorrow the dragon's dead. Sulfur, sheep's skin, need a friend, who is this Scuba? He lost his head. He's just a shoemaker, that is true. But he's got a plan, he knows what to do. Sulfur, sheepskin, need a friend, and by tomorrow the dragon's dead. Sulfur, sheepskin, need a friend, who is this Scuba? He's lost his head. He's just a shoemaker, that is true. But he's got a plan, he knows what to do.
So, the next day, he places the sheep outside the cave with the dragon asleep.
The dragon is hungry, so when it wakes up,
it eats up the sheep with one great big gulp.
My tongue is on fire. I'm dying, I think. Where is the river? I must have a drink.
It drinks, and very soon, its tummy goes pop, like a party balloon.
Hooray, the dragon is dead!
Hooray! Hooray!
The king's full of joy.
Whatever you want, you have, my dear boy.
So Scuba and Wanda are now man and wife, and everyone has a wonderful life. When there's a problem or something is wrong, we need to be smart and not only strong. Before you and protect your right. Young Scuba was clever, he has an idea. He worked with his brain instead of a spear. Before you become as great as a knight, you have to be clever and prove that you're right. Before you become as brave as a knight, you have to be clever and prove that you're right.